been a part of this for the last couple of years. You know, kind of celebrating and sharing our love of music.
It's the death of rock radio in New York we're listening to.
Because it is bittersweet because this is our final day. And there's Dave Brink over there!
It's our, sad.
It's our final
day. Our only rock station.
Rock 101.9 RXP on the terrestrial dial. It will exist on the stream.
Yes.
Paul Cavalcanti. Mm. Say something in French, Paul. Just come on.
Cheese, a cheese.
Come on, give us a cheese.
Fromage.
My cœur est broken.
That's perfect.
Wait a second, are you saying Cavalcanti's at a loss for words? What's up with that?
It's not a good sign.
What is going on?
Did they just continue the open bar? I mean,
last night we were jamming with the French stuff.
I know.
We did an appearance and she hit me with it, but
sincerely though, we just have to thank everyone from the bottom of our hearts. Anybody else want to say anything?
You know what? I want to say something. 3 years ago, when we launched the radio station, about 2 weeks prior,
3 years, that's it.
CBGB closed. You remember that?
Yes.
And there was no radio station that came to its aid. There was no newspaper or anybody, no media outlet, and we thought that was such a shame. So we founded this radio station based on bringing that sort of local music and supporting the local scene, right? And we've been saying thanks to the listeners because you guys deserve it. It's been great family, but also support local music after
Absolutely.
We leave. Support new bands. Go to the club so that more CBGBs don't close down.
You know, they're stealing our stick.
The venues and see the bands. See the artists
right.
that are performing in coffee houses. There's amazing artists all over New York City, and they need outlets, more so now that we leave.
Audio,
and don't believe
Alfred
it when people say rock is not alive.
That was an Alfred.com.
Not true.
I think I played all those local club bands at some point.
Russo.
But I think I played mono versions of lo-fi cassettes that bands submitted. I think we covered all the local things. I think we covered all the local clubs. I mean, we were doing stuff.
Made it out to Coney Island. We're going to see Joan Jett and Blackhearts and Girl in a Coma. There's Spire. Where is it? There you go. Oh, I guess here. Shit.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Hey, look, they're playing right now. It's just a free concert, right?
Yeah.
So it's like first come, first serve?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, we gotta line up.
You and I gotta find a way out that moves to you and me in a mind and I will sing. Cause I try to shake you with the hardest move. Simple to confess and I don't understand. But you'll never cry to me when I say.
Here's the crowd already.
Oh, you'll never cry to me when I cry. And I know, I know.
Hey, Marty Markowitz just came around here, started introducing himself. He's awesome. We're here. We had to pay, actually. It wasn't free. We paid for the seats.
Chair rental.
So, Girl in a Coma should be coming up soon. Where's Marty? Where's my pal? I gotta get him on here.
Marty.
This song goes out to Elton John. Yeah.
It reminds us of the ending of Valley Girl when everything's happy. Anybody seen that? You know you can stand up and dance if you feel like it.
Marty will yell at us.
You're not going to get in trouble.
You know, we're just getting them warmed up for Joan.
Well, still, they can dance for us and dance for her. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you.